to see if I can read some messages, eh? I hope I can.
Showers, then fair.
Various. most re-
While I get the kettle on, have a look at...
Giving so much good advice, I was going along to the
Harry needed to be sorted into sort of recycling and rubbish and sort of like that, and I was in this
should be paying www.gaffermikemusic.bandcamp.com
www.gaffatesrecords.bandcamp.com.
There's one in Wanstead and one in, I think it was East Amaya Street.
Nice.
The most dangerous aspect of the operation was...
I went in the front door. There was this little bone at the front door, and they had a little doggy. She gave it to him for his birthday. Pickywick was his name. And I says, "Where did you find that Pickywick?" Because they had a huge fridge. There was nothing in it, and I wondered. And I took the bone and just threw it. My husband used to laugh afterwards at what I did. Anyway, the detectives, I told the detectives this. We knew it was a bone of his skull. Yeah, it was a bit of Edward's skull. They found it, to be put into the coffin with the rest.
We'll be right back.